Hello, I'm Dan, the tutorial man, and today we're going to be making a sandwich without bread, so we're going to use kitchen paper instead. Got to fold it up. Don't know why, but you just got to fold it up, like that. Same with the other one. Now let's get the stuff to go in the sandwich.
From the fridge.
This. No, not that. Don't need that, we need this, and this, and then a cucumber. That should do it. So, cucumber, HB sauce, salad cream, and some pepper sauce to add it up to make it taste better. So, start with salad cream. If I can open it. Put it on the made bread, which is totally bread, which tastes delicious. On both. There we go. Now let's add the hot sauce. Tastes nice, trust me. Even though I haven't tried it before. So don't trust me. Come on. That should do. Now let's add the healthy, the cucumber. A nice sandwich to eat.
Paroxysmal Entertainment.